Like this.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make.
Yo, what is up, guys? This is your boy OG Click. Thanks for coming back to my channel. I know it's been a really long time since I uploaded a video, but I was moving and with school and everything and learning how to mod, it was just a hassle. Damn, I already spoiled it a bit, but yeah, I completed one of my 2016 goals, and that was to get a jailbroken PS3. And in today's video, I'm gonna be transferring and showcasing a modded account that I did by myself. Nobody helped me out. I did it myself, yes. OG Click did it by himself, okay? Get that through your head. I did it by myself. I modded it myself. I haven't even transferred it. I haven't done nothing. Like, I'm so hyped. I just had to do a video. Now that I'm settled in and everything, I just had to do it with you guys, man. This shit is crazy. All right, so let's get to it. Open up the map. Go online. Character transfer. Oh snap. Are you sure you want to quit GTA 5? Yes, I really don't care. Come on. Here's the moment of glory. Your returning player signed in. Yes. Oh snap. Y'all see that? Ah! Oh snap. I have enough money. God, I could buy the company Rockstar. If that was even real money. But as you can see, I'm level 4001. And I have around, like, I remember I put like 60 billion or 6 billion. I don't remember. I just put endless money on it. Alright, select. Are you sure you want to transfer? Yeah. Oh snap. So excited. I can show you guys one of the accounts that I modded. Just really hyped to showcase this for you guys. Oh snap. Transfer complete. GTA Online data transfer complete. Yes. Oh yeah. Okay. Nah, not you. You ugly as hell. Oh snap, look at that. Level 4001, maxed out stats. Yeah, you buddy. You're convicted of murder. Dun dun dun. Nothing. Everything's fine. Then we continue. Alright, let's change him to OG Click. Let's name him OG Click. Should have changed his face. Ugly as hell. Jeez. Oh yeah, guys, this is the moment of glory. Yes, the moment of glory. The moment of glory. Dun dun dun. That was a happy dun dun dun. Yeah, I know what's up. God, man, I should have altered my character's face. Guy looks like a damn toad. Jeez. Alright, come on. Load faster. Load. You can see on the bottom left corner, vehicle mod unlocked, all that unlocked, everything, Los Santos custom, everything, just maxed it out crazy. your lazy ass up. Alright guys, we're online. I am hyped as hell. I am to see the 4001. As you can see, I have like $50 billion. This is so fucking awesome. And as you can see, I'm in an online public session. Alright, so I'm gonna show you the outfits that I put on here. Alright, outfits. Save. Outfit number one. Oh yeah, you got that classic, you know, trash man. With that checkerboard up and down. Checkerboard from head to toe. Just a classic, I just love this one. All invisible. With the helmet, just love that outfit. Oh yeah, look at that, oh yeah. I don't know why, but I love that helmet. It's like freaking dope as hell. This one is one of my favorites. Yes, I'm proud of it, yeah. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm proud of it. I'm proud I made it. This one is pretty dope. I'm gonna go out and pimp, you know, go to strip club, pimp them hoes, you know, got a Scotty pimping. This one, you about to get a Marco hoe, you know what I'm saying? I pull up the AK-47 on it, you know? Gotta call your teammates for the backup. That's why I put, you know, a little headset just in case something go wrong. Trash man guy, you know, the classic. For you guys out there that just love the trash man, there you go. So these are some of the outfits that I put on. This is pretty nice. I think it's pretty nice. I don't know what you guys think. Let me know in the comment section below. What do you guys think of these outfits? I'm gonna be doing more different outfits too, not just these. Look how it looks so weird inside, but on the outside it looks freaking dope. Alright, now for the moment of glory. Guys, these paint jobs, I really put in work to do this. Like it was just like something really creative. And it was just something that it was like amazing. Like it was like I was just in my flow, you know what I'm saying? I was just in my flow. So, the moment of true glory, the garage. All right, y'all ready? Drum roll, please. Dun 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 dun. Worst drum roll ever, I swear. All right. Oh, snap. Just look at these colors, like, you guys are gonna tell me you guys don't like these. Like, yes, these colors were made by me, by myself. I made these. Look who's on the plates. Yeah, your boy OG Click on the plates. This is one of my favorite paint jobs. I don't know how I came up with it, but I just did. One of my favorite paint jobs. See that? This one is another one of my favorites. Like, look how bright that pink is. God, look how bright that pink is. Like, it's just crazy how bright that is. Like, look at that. A moment is good. This one, turquoise, I had to put it. This is like, turquoise is my personal favorite color. Just had to put that awesome blue on. I don't know why, but one of the cars didn't transfer over. I don't know why. That's weird. And look at this one. God, Lord have mercy. I was gonna put the glitched out trunk in the back, but I was like, nah, can't. Gotta let that full paint job, let the glory just shine on it. But yeah, if you guys are wondering, I can do the one that has like the glitched out trunk. Yeah, I can do that one. Got the, you know, cop motorcycle right there. This mint green looks freaking dope as hell. Just look at that. The boy right there, OG Click. This mint looks dope as hell. And of course, you got, you know, the classic. Everybody like this one. It's the same as the mint, but different shade. Looks pretty freaking dope. I gotta take this one out for a test drive. This mint. God, man, these colors. Look at this. Alright, and to show you that everything's unlocked, I'm gonna go to the ammunition store and show you that the camos and everything's unlocked, and then go to Los Santos Customs. Damn, alright. Already messed up the phone. I said the phone, the car. Alright, so let's put the weapon store. Closest one is right here. Okay, I do not know why that glitched out. Okay, driving skills are not on point today. Oop, almost passed the seat. Damn, Lamar. Sorry, man. Alright, this pistol, you can see all camos are already unlocked and bought. Safer. This one, as you can see, all camos are unlocked too. Even for DLC weapons, as you can see, the camos, you still got the camos unlocked for every single gun. This one came out for the Valentine's Day DLC. As you can see, you have the camos too. See that? You have all the camos for almost, like, literally, you have all the camos for every single gun. I'm not going to say almost every gun. You have all the camos for every gun. Doing one out of every category. As you can see, like, you have everything unlocked. You don't even have to pay for it out of your money. All unlocked. All set. So, as you guys can see, you guys get all the camos for all the guns, everything unlocked and everything. And I also, hopefully it transferred, let's see, have a modded KD. As you can see, look at my KD. That's 1000001.0 KD. And look at everybody else. Okay, I see you. Everybody else got a small KD. Everybody else. Also, we go to Los Santos Customs. Where's Los Santos Customs? Why are you hiding from me, Los Santos? I swear there was a Los Santos Customs nearby. Just struggle when you forget where the Los Santos Customs is. I will just go to that one. God, I swear driving skills are not on point today. Oh yeah. And don't worry guys, I'm gonna also do a video on my PS3 on like opening the mod menu and everything like that, but I can't right now because I lost my AVI cord and unfortunately you can't record on your PS3 without that cable, so yeah, it kind of sucks. Oh my god. Alright, repair. As you can see, everything's unlocked. You don't even have to buy nothing. Like, literally, you really don't have to buy nothing. Brakes. when you buy the monitor account from me, I put everything on for you, so you don't have to spend any of your money. I wanted mine on level 3 because, you know, I like my Infinity FX. Infinity, whatever it's called. I think it's Infinity, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Sorry if I'm not pronouncing it right. As you can see, you have everything unlocked. For those who, the most important thing is the Chrome. Yes, you have the Chrome, as you can see. Look at that. Jeez. You literally have everything, and if you sell it, ranges for 600k. I don't know why you would sell it, but you know, ranges for 600k. Pretty freaking dope. This is freaking dope as hell. Everything unlocked, max stats and everything, man. Like, you don't have to worry about anything at all ever again. And just for the heck of it, of this video, I'ma buy a yacht. Let's buy a yacht real quick. You can see, you can buy the alright, there's the yacht. This one. Aquarius next. Gold fittings. Oh yeah. Gotta get that gold, that full gold. Turquoise, you guys already know my favorite color. I'll put that sideline. And this, I'll just leave it like that, but it's fine. Let's put, there we go, Portugal. Erase all of that. At OG Click, the PS4 I already know. OG Click next. As you can see, I'm gonna pay $9,275,000. As you can see, my money is right here on the top right corner. Alright, as soon as I hit buy, it reduces it from my money. Also, I can do where you don't have to, where you can buy whatever you want. You don't have to pay a cent from your money for a day or for forever. Like, for example, like the Pegasus, the yacht that I just bought, I can make it that as soon as you transfer, you have like a whole day to buy all the cars, the yacht, and the other things you want without paying, and then the next day, you do have to start paying, or like forever, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully you guys get what I'm trying to say. I don't know how to explain it better, but yeah, basically we're, you know, you basically get everything for free and you don't have to pay at all. And that's pretty freaking dope, man. That's pretty freaking dope. You get your money modded. You have what, like a day to not pay anything. You buy whatever you want. And that's pretty much it, guys. Like, I mean, I'm hyped as hell that I'm showing you guys this. This is freaking dope as hell. I did this account by myself. This was all me. Yes, this was all me. I modded this account by myself, and this account is pretty freaking dope. Like, I can't even lie, this account is pretty freaking dope. Like, I've seen hella good accounts before, but geez, this account looks freaking dope as hell to me, and I hope it looks dope as hell to you guys too. Let me know in the comment section below. Also, if you guys want to buy a modded GTA 5 account, you can DM me or message me on Twitter. I'll leave my Twitter down in the description below. That's where you can reach me at, and you'll get the fastest reply from me. If you don't have a Twitter, just make one. It's real simple. You can get in contact with me there. I only accept PayPal, just to let you guys know. If you're wondering if I take PSN, I take Amazon once in a while, but I mostly do take PayPal. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. I just wanted to showcase this GTA modded account that I did by myself for you guys. This shit looks freaking dope as hell, man. I'm gonna play on here for like a couple of more hours or something, but I gotta enjoy it. I'm about to show off all these colors that I did, man. I'm just hyped as hell. But yeah, guys, And also, I'm going to be uploading more frequently now, I'm going to be uploading more videos, GTA and Call of Duty and modding and everything, all types of things like that. So make sure to stay tuned, man. This has been your boy, OG Click. Thanks for watching. Remember, subscribe, comment, and make sure to like this video. Wow, he blew up my car. Make sure to like this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up. Like I said, this has been your boy OG Click, and I'll see you guys in the next time. I'm out.